When you take money out the game, it's just a game, right? Smart players know when to double up, when to bet low. See, for a guy like me who never plays against the book, it allows me to defeat the odds. That's my love for the game, and I ain't no fucking dealer.
Rolling with my motherfucking strap on the side of me. Don't fuck with the goose bay cheese.
I heard there was a gun show in town, and that's where I met Peter Gallagher.
What's up?
What's up?
How are you?
I'm good, you alright?
Hey, I'm straight.
Glad you can make it. Can I offer you a drink?
No, I'm good. Thanks, though.
You sure that's a 30-year-old scotch?
I'm a bourbon man anyway, but thank you. Thank you.
I gotta take a leak.
You really should pour yourself a drink. That shit is unbelievable. You never can beat a good scotch.
Here I am coming in to jack this fool and he's ATF. I better have that drink and figure this motherfucker out.
Yo, I will take that drink.
Wise decision. We can get you a glass of ice. Well, here's to a good scotch.
To a good scotch. Cheers.
Smoke?
Nah, I don't smoke, man.
Good for you.
Listen, what's up with the badge, man?
The ATF badge? It's real. Everything we're doing here is legal. We're only dealing in vests. If I was trying to sell you guns, it'd be another story. Besides, I'm pretty sure you already got a gun guy.
Well, let me see what you got, man.
Real deal.
How many you got?
10.
I'll take them all. How much?
4,500.
It's all there.
It's
I'm trying to make moves.
It's
man.
Straight.
Cool. Appreciate you. It's good doing business with you.
Anytime.
I gotta admit, my plan was to jack old Peter Gallagher. I mean, those vests go for almost 4 times that on the streets. Lord knows I never would have thought that fool was ATF. But that's the crazy thing. You never know who's a criminal or not.
Good to know you got guns, too.
Many as you need.
See, when you fuck around with guns, it brings on a whole different kind of clientele. I mean, you're not selling the bottom-feeding dealers and hookers. You're selling the killers. Cartel, mafia, militia groups, the bikers, bank robbers. I'm talking about real felons.
Come on, me and my homies, we tied it in the club. We chop a lot of games, how we do it at the Quails Club. Jump in the pool,
kick it in the tub.
My guy, it's good to see you.
Pleasure's all mine, man.
Always.
Yeah. What's up with them G things? Let me see them.
Got you. Waste no time, do you, huh?
Just don't waste no time with it.
Some things never change, do they?
No, they don't. Let me see what them things look like.
How many times I let you down?
Not once, baby.
Not once.
Not once. These some real boys too. Yeah.
That's military grade.
Yeah. I can tell. That's a good thing. What you gonna charge me for these?
How many you want?
All of them.
All right, I got 10.
You got 10?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a good number, man. Let's make this happen.
You want all 10? I need like 9 racks, bro. I went through some things to get them, bro.
I didn't bring 9,000 with me, so let's figure this out. Let's work it out. Let's work the deal out.
Listen, moving forward, I got the nightclub going.
It's beautiful in here, too.
You got the album about to come out.
No doubt.
You running the whole bay.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Okay. I figure you give me your album release party, you do it right here in my club.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'll give you the 10 vests for 6 racks today, out the door.
You know, 5 out the door with the release party,
yep,
right?
Yep, 6 out the door, bro, it's good. Okay, 6 out the door right now, it's good.
I got 5 for you right now, and we're gonna call it quits, all
right? I know you're good for the extra.
Man, I'm your boy, right?
Come on, your family.
It's me, John.
Hey.
Time.
Be safe, bro. What's
up? Oh, hell, shit, I ain't taking no loss. But hey, this shit cost me. They had some debt. I mean, for sure. Know what I mean for sheets. I mean, for sure. Know what I mean for sheets. I mean, for sure. Know what I mean for sheets. I mean, for sure. Know what I mean for sheets. I don't put that on, that's my word. I don't put that on, that's my word. I don't think they know, that's my word. I don't put that on, that's my word.
Thank y'all. Hey, on a serious note, man. Shout out to my boy Johnny Russo, you know what I mean? Man, you put me on, man. Have faith in you when nobody else did. Johnny, I love you, boy. I'm out this piece, y'all.
The vests were the last underground deal I did. After the concert with Keith the Sneak, I put all my money into concerts. I become the most notorious hip-hop promoter on the West Coast. I work with everybody. They came to me. Made me more money anyway, plus it was legit. No reason to street hustle. But you know what they say. More money, more problems. Robert.
Hey. Man. You're looking real sharp, Russo.
Thank you.
What's bothering you, Johnny?
I'm paranoid. I think I'm losing my mind. You know, the housing market is crashing. I mean, everyone's losing their homes right and left to the banks. I don't know how to keep my money safe anymore. I keep having the same nightmare. I drive down to the bank. Doors are all bolted shut, closed for business, with all my money inside. I don't know what to do anymore.
Well, you've done real well for yourself, Johnny. I mean, you work harder than any young man your age I know of. You keep promoting new artists, doing shows. How much cash have you saved up now?
About $3 million in all my safety deposit boxes. People find out you got some money, that's when the problems come in. I keep getting sued.
Listen, Johnny, I know you don't like to admit to failure or defeat, but you gotta let those properties go, okay? It's a perfect time to buy now that the market's going down. Get rid of those turkeys. Let me show you how to make some serious fuck you money with safe, high yield real estate investments.
How do we do it? How do we get started?
It's real simple.
You take the cash out of the safety deposit boxes, you put them into money orders, and I invest it for you.
Money orders?
Money orders.
I'll take your word for it.
Let's go party.
Let's party. That's what we do best.
I know a spot just around the corner. It's nothing like a good lap dance. Best chicken wings in town.
Ooh, man, what are we waiting for?
As a youngster, my pops always told me I had tunnel vision. I didn't really know what it meant back then. All the work I put in, a million lifetimes over, but now it all makes sense.
Hi.
Yo, Robert. Yeah, it's Johnny. Listen. Yeah, man, these money orders are a pain in the ass, man. I mean, can't I just bring you a fucking duffel bag of cash? I mean, I'm running all over town, man, one by one. This is ridiculous.
Listen, John, I'm your attorney. You pay me for my legal advice. You don't tell me how to do my job, and I won't tell you how to do yours. Just get it all done, and when they're all done, you bring them here.
All right, whatever you say, man.
Hi, you reached the home of the French family. We're not available at the moment. Please leave a message and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.
Yo, it's Johnny. It's been a couple of days. I'm just calling to check in. Let me know what's up, man. Give me a call. Hope all's well. Peace.
Hi, you reached the home of the French family. Not available at the moment. Please leave a message and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.
Yo, man, it's me. Listen, I called your office. Your secretary said you've been out a week. The fuck's up, man? You're making me nervous. Give me a call. Listen, you little fuck. Where the fuck is my money? Little Ivy League prick. You know where the fuck I come from. After 15 years of this shit, I fucking trusted you. You fucking idiot. I know your whole fucking family. I know where the fuck they are. You think this is your fucking move? This is your move? Me, of all fucking people, me? Chose the wrong guy to fuck with, man. You little fuck. I will find you. I get a call. I get brought in to talk about my money orders. I walk in and sitting here is the FBI, the DEA, ATF. Even the Secret Service swung in.
Where's the money orders?
I already told you I don't know.
Guard.
This is fucking bullshit.
Thank you.
crimes I got charged with triggered the Homeland Security Act. I mean, those guys took it to an all-time low. They gave me 30 days, turned myself in and surrendered to a money structuring deal. I never knew getting money orders was a crime. I mean, isn't that why we hire attorneys? So I could tell them the full truth?
I took his advice. $3 million worth.
How much?
$3 million. All the money I've made off of all my concerts. I've rushed around the streets, getting them one by one. Then right after, I got hit with some papers over some bullshit charges on money structuring.
What the fuck is structuring?
I don't know, man. But I guess buying money orders in bulk is a crime. And anything over 10 racks raises a federal flag. But it's cool, I know who set me up. My bitch-ass lawyer. I mean, he's the one who told me to go do it. The feds took over $4.8 million in property, luxury cars, the cash I had in my safe before I got locked up. I'm a gambler. So I took the last of my money and gave all my files and discovery to a newbie writer before checking myself in a federal fucking prison. Here's to Hollywood telling your story.
What you mean, nigga? Getting money is a fucking routine, nigga. Huh? This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing.
Blame it on the drought back in 88. The reason why I'm straight to this very day. I've been getting cake, cutting fresh slices. Niggas out west got the best prices. Money found me in the odd position. I was in the kitchen with the fridge missing. Gazed by the dough and the rock wilder. 48 straight waiting on the powder. Got a call from my dog, then we skirted out. Got back with the work, then we work it out. Baby girl got a fatty, I'ma murk it out. Booty done, got a body like she work out. Talking old money, nigga, I don't owe money. Hold money and I'm probably with a snow bunny. Sick nigga gang cold, make your nose running. Been getting dough, all a nigga know money.
What you mean, nigga? Getting money is a fucking routine, nigga. Huh? This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing.
We been getting to it.
This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing.
California birth me. My mama name is Shirley. My daddy name is Earl, so I'm gammed up and I'm early. You legit just be right here, so sick and need surgery. We the founders of the sound, down and dirty. This white colors is rubbish, this fuck a foreign car. Time to take back what's rightfully ours. Jumbo pasta jelly jars. BR. Before rap, soil superstar. I came in the game with a wish and a dream. Graduated from selling cream, nowadays it's lean. Jeffro Bodine. I'm old ass youngster trying to go proven down with the movement. Make my car pop a wheelie for your amusement. Fuckin' around in these streets, made us a beast, pack a piece, I'ma feast by any means necessary. Ain't never been scary, I knocked the teeth out the tooth fairy. Put it under my pillow, put it right next to my mini AR. I Remington just for fun.
What you mean, nigga? Getting money is a fucking routine, nigga. Huh? This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing. What we been doing, what we been doing. This ain't nothing new, it's what we been doing.
You ever see my cut do the running man? 100 rubber bands in my motor mouth. You ask me what I put up in that motor man? I tell you, nigga, that ain't what we talk about. Then walk it out. I'm walking with you. I'm shitting on them.